Okay, it's recording, babe. We're back here for Couples Therapy Gaming, episode 4. And we are playing Metal Slug X for Tawheed. Tawheed is a member of the Classic Gaming Quarterly Discord channel.
He's the one that feeds his girlfriend Toblerone to not get mad at him when they play?
I think he said that one time. He said something about Toblerone. That's the triangle candy.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. So, we're playing on the Wii version of Metal Slug Anthology, but we're not playing the American version of that collection because it makes you use fucked up motion controls. We're playing the Japanese version. They let you use the classic controller. As much fun as wiggling a controller around would probably be for you, it's not happening. All right,
you
so
put the phone down so I can't see how fat we look.
It's because we are fat. We don't need to worry about that. So let me get in here and set this all up, and then I'll click record on the capture device. So I will show you the. I will let you look at the controls then before we start playing.
It was back.
Did you see it?
Yeah. Go back.
That's it. It's one of these. It's that one. That's the American one. This is the Japanese one. So, let me turn the sound up on TV a little bit.
Does that mean that Sean would beat you at it?
I don't know. Does he know Japanese?
He's half Japanese.
Is he half Japanese? Oh, no. Then maybe. Okay. There. See? It's moon language. It's all moon language.
What?
It's moon language. I don't know what that means. Do you know what it means? Do you understand any of that? Is that insensitive?
I don't think... I think Sean's like you. I don't think he really has a lot of...
Well, let's just get in here and we'll start playing.
He wasn't married to Christine after all.
No.
How many men married to Campbell are very sensitive?
I don't know. There's one more. Actually, let's go in the options. So I got the class controller. Save that. There's a setup the same way. So that's what. Attack, jump, switch your weapons, and this will throw a grenade. And it's set for rapid fire. You're gonna do is hold the button down and keep shooting. Okay.
You don't even get to, like, spam the button.
You
just
have
to hold it down.
Yep, just have to hold it down. And I think I might have been playing this already just to, like, check it out, practice a little bit.
No doubt.
Set the controller up for you.
Haven't.
Well, it's been, like, it's been, like, a month and a half since we recorded a video together, so.
Clearly that's my fault.
New game. Metal Slug X! Metal Slug X! Don't free play. Press the plus button. Start. Press it.
I did. I need to do it on here?
You gotta.
What?
What did you do? You turned it off.
I didn't do anything! I have literally just
I
set.
Swear to God, girl.
I literally just sat here with these on my lap. You set it up.
Go ahead.
Again, you set it up.
Now press plus. Pick whoever you want. That's girl. That's guy. So, you want to be a girl.
What do I hit?
Press plus for A.
Plus.
Oh no. Sorry. Press the fire button.
I don't know what I'm doing.
What do you do? Classic running gun. Got run over. Jump on the camel. Cool. The camel slug. What do you think? Now I got the real slug. Jump. Press jump button. B. Yep. Press B.
This may be harder for me for them to run me over.
Good. The boss. You gotta press plus. He died. I died too. Okay. The boss. Played this game before? You've never seen it?
How many years have you known me?
I don't know. You?
20 already?
Well, we've only been dating for like 3 years.
Right, but how many years have you known me?
A few. Their gun shoots fireballs. Hang on, hang on. Zombie too. Oh, they got you. Gotta jump.
I actually walk like that in the morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, my legs are
jump, slow. Jump. Yeah. Come back this way. Come back this way. Actually, let's go down here.
You know.
Oh, you can't go down there. Jump up here. Now, let's go. Come on.
I was just there.
Yeah, but we have to do it together. Across.
Yes.
I'm gonna go. Press plus.
So much for we have to do it together.
You died. Press plus. Press plus.
Not plus. Clearly not plus.
Well, you gotta press plus to start and then the other button. You gotta jump.
Yeah, yeah.
It's B.
I'm hitting B and it's not doing what I want it to do.
Press B. There you go. Look how easy that was. Easy when you know how.
Can
you spend most of your life waiting? Cross. You gotta eat, yeah. Oh, man. Almost. Button didn't work.
Oh no! Say that out, Rodbar.
Push plus, and then A, B, Y.
Thanks for clearing that up, babe.
Come on. Yep, jump, and then jump.
Why am I somebody else?
Did you switched? That potion over there. They'll make you human again. Alright. Now she's jumping up.
You got the kitty cat?
Yep. Okay.
You're not gonna eat it, are you?
No. No!
We did not need to put it on that.
Keep jumping up, shooting down.
Down.
Okay.
No! Balls.
Press Y.
I pressed them all.
Fell.
I switched people again?
So did I just switched people too.
I don't understand.
He's dead.
I'm falling.
Almost. You almost fell. This is just the animation. What?
You can date. You can live with me.
Yeah, but we still date. We go do stuff. We go shopping together. That's a date.
That's grocery shopping every Friday, so we have food in the house.
And? You can stab that dude there in the chair. Look. She's got a hatchet. Watch when she's walking by an enemy. She swings a hatchet. Oh, you got fat.
Story of my
life. Ew, I also got on over. I exploded. Excuse me. Ooh, I stabbed that female. Look, it's Rex.
It's you.
It's Rex.
It's you preparing for your beer one.
What do you do? But he ate too much and his belly button gave loose. He's dead.
I didn't help with that at all.
Yeah, you did?
No, really, I didn't. I shoot down one salad. I didn't help with that at all. I keep pointing the thingy down and all it's doing is...
You gotta jump. You gotta jump and it'll shoot down. See? Watch how I'm doing it, see?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Come on. That part's over now.
Need more turkey, Grandpa.
Gotta go out here. Jump on the coal.
I did.
Jump. There you go. I died too. It happens. I don't think anybody can beat this game with one guy, even on easy. Ah! Press plus. And then Y.
Press plus and then all of them.
Well, you keep coming back as somebody different.
Well.
Keep going. Alright. Now we gotta shoot this big, Don't stand underneath that, you'll die. Shoot up.
Dropping tanks on us.
see that. It's awesome.
Less than awesome.
Get in the airplane. There you go.
Every time I die. Because I appear to do it a lot.
says die.
Yeah, it does.
Well, that guy's... Ooh, look, you're helping us. He's shooting fireballs. Now we gotta fight the aliens. Look, you rescued that guy.
Mission complete. Mission.
How you like the new job? The lightning.
This must definitely be better than my old job. Not less power.
Thank you.
Yeah.
is. Love it. I love you.
Down, no, 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 no
I think. Okay. I think right there. Yeah. Jump in. Did, but we died. This one counts. Yeah, that happened. You fall into the big water. Oh, yeah, guys. We're just going for it here. Like every game, he comes back. Little disturbing. This game's awesome. Thank you. That's them army guys for the moment. Obviously, he made a deal with the aliens. Now the aliens are not gonna live up to their deal. Are you still ending. Oh, for hell, he was after it. That's it. Yeah. Watch. He's pretty good. Dudes are helping us now. See, you said it too. Ralphie, no one too.
It ate a plane.
No. Didn't you ever see Independence Day?
Yeah.
And Randy Quaid flew the airplane up inside the ship and destroyed it.
Way before that.
No, this came out like right after that. Independence Day came out in the 90s. I want to say it came out like 1996 or 97.
So then why does the guy who's not
want to
like it'll be
dead
or something?
I don't know. That would make sense.
The guy fell over on his face.
He got squashed underneath that piece of steel.
Yeah.
All over. It was good. You continued 36 times. I continued 27 times. All right, you can put your name in.
But your score is like way bigger than mine. Why would I want to
save losing? I don't know. Save losing? What are you talking about?
I...
All right, that was Metal Slug X.